Now then, welcome back to the channel. Today, Mrs. Hof and myself are just riding local, and we're heading out to the English heritage site of Howden Minster. Thanks for coming along on the ride. Hope you enjoy it. Video on the haunted bike event, I got stung on my arm, a wasp had gone up my sleeve, stung me three times in my wrist. We're just coming through Little Wheaton. I'm also testing out my new Garmin Zoomo XT2. is Howden Minster.
St. Peter's Church at Howden was originally an Anglo-Saxon foundation. Following the Norman conquest, it was granted by William I to Durham Priory. In 1267, after a failed attempt to set up a monastic community, the Bishop of Durham made arrangements for the church to become collegiate, that is, served by a body, or college, of priests known as canons, who did not belong to a religious order. The church was endowed with six nearby parish churches, Howden, Barnby, Thorpe, Skelton, Saltmarsh and Skipwith, to provide income for the community. In the 1270s, the building of the new church began, and by 1306-11 the west front was complete. Between 1320 and 1340 a new aisled choir was built. The ornate chapter house was constructed in two phases from the 1340s, its completion being funded by Walter Skirlaw, Bishop of Durham, 1388-1406.
Large gravestones, old gravestones. Yeah.